Swashbuckler Cross 2018 at the PA Renaissance Fair. I'm with Kate and Jen from Velodash in Philadelphia, both in the women's category 1-2-3 race. It rained last night. It was a little windy today. Talk to me about the course.
It was super muddy, a lot of fun. There was some slippery sections, definitely a lot of kind of sketchy things, but it was a blast. It was a really fun, fast course.
Sure, definitely some interesting sections. That sand pit was, depending on which way you rode it, it was maybe firmer or more sketchy than other routes. How did you handle the sand pit?
I actually went through the puddle. And then on the way out, I took the big muddy aspect on the side and just kind of hugged the inside corner to go up the top. Yeah.
All right. Some strong competition. I could tell that the field had some major gaps in it. What was the competition like out there, and was there anyone that you really had your eyes set on trying to defeat?
It was a lot faster start than I was expecting, and I ended up in the back real fast. And I was really gunning for Lauren Chestnut from number 22 Racing, but I never caught her. Okay. But I kept seeing her.
Sure. I had Erin, I don't know what team she's from.
Right, Gordon.
The other Erin.
Oh, Mascarelli.
Mascarelli, right on my tail, and I just didn't want her to catch up on that last. I could hear her getting closer and closer in the sand pit on the last lap, and I was just praying she didn't catch up.
All right, so we're about 3/4 of the way through the season. I'm sure both of you have some races in your legs already. Where are you at as far as the PACX series? Are you competing in the PACX series? Are you working through any series?
I'm mostly just doing races that I really enjoy doing, and I've done Swashbuckler a couple of times, and I really like this course, so that's why I came to do this one. And then my next is Sly Fox.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, this is the first PACX race I've done this year. We were doing more of the MAC races. Yeah. This year.
Sly Fox.
Maybe I might have to be out of town, but I hope to be there.
All right. Well, great racing out there today on a relatively technical course, and we'll see you out next race.